2-3 hit games, you should be.
Curveball, base hit just inside the third baseline. A run will score that Schumaker. And the Cardinals lead it 1-0. And Furcal picks up the RBI, and he's 2-for-2.
Furcal's ninth RBI. Look at that ball just slicing just inside the line. Braun actually plays this pretty well in a sense that keeps it a single, but how about Garcia going from first to third on that ball to left?